News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
The clouds rolled in during the afternoon on Wednesday, and it looks as though we've got a couple of damp days coming up. Gray skies, cool, showery on Thursday. May not rain for the entire day, but there will be episodes of showers. And then more clouds and showers, meaning off and on during the day on Friday. As far as the weekend goes, we'll start it with a good deal of clouds on Saturday. There may be some sunny breaks developing. Cool, though, temperatures still only in the 60s. Sunday looking to be the better of the two weekend days with sunshine. Afternoon thunderstorm can't be ruled out with highs in the lower 70s. Cool later today, only in the lower 60s. Boothe Bay Harbor at 60. Rockland may not get out of the 50s. Mid-60s across inland areas. So showers tonight, rumble of thunder can't be ruled out. Cloudy showers are likely, 60 to 65. 7-day forecast, gradual improvement through the course of the weekend.